What's up, comic book movie fans? So today I'm going to be sharing some little details on Lex Luthor for the Superman vs. Batman movie, and that is that Lex Luthor will be in the shadows a lot, a manipulator, not much face time with Superman. That is an exact quote from the big details we got for the movie. So this is exactly how Lex Luthor should be. He's obviously not nearly as powerful as Superman, and I mean, unless he has his suit on, which I hope happens in a later movie. I don't think he's going to just leave away in this movie, you know? So I do like how he's in the shadows a lot. I like how maybe he'll have a presidential campaign, he'll be a manipulator. That's exactly how I would want to see, you know, Lex Luthor. That's exactly how he should be. And I'm glad that they're not like gonna go all out like immediately with like the mech suit. I think if there's going to be a third movie or possibly another Justice League movie, I would like to see him in a mech. I would also like to see him in a mech maybe later in the movie towards the end. I don't want him to be a complete manipulator the entire time, but of course now that we have Metallo in the movie also, he can be more of a him versus Superman. But you're thinking like, okay, most of the movie is going to be probably Batman versus Superman, and then Batman Superman will team up to verse Metallo, and then Lex Luthor could still be in the side and then comes out in his mech suit. So these four are the main characters. You know, you got Lex Luthor, Metallo, Superman, and Batman. And that is a pretty good mixture. I liken it. So I want to hear your thoughts in the comments down below on these little details on Lex Luthor of how he's in the shadows a lot and a manipulator. So favorite, comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.